Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to create a month-by-month comparison chart. So by the end of this video, you should be able to take data like we have here in columns A and B with various dates and create a chart like we have here where those totals are presented by month.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I have a bunch of data, and I want to sum this data up by month. So I'm going to select my entire data set and go up here to Insert. And the first thing I'm going to do is insert a pivot table. So I'm just going to click Pivot Table, and I can see that the data I highlighted is already in the table range. But let's put this in our existing worksheet. And let's just say we want the pivot table to go here in D1, and then say OK. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to drag sales down here to my values. And I can see that this is the sum of my sales, and that is exactly what I want. And then I'm going to drag the months down here into rows. And I can see that my data is being shown by month. And then I'm going to close my pivot table. And I can now see that my pivot table is summing up by month. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So now if I have my pivot table selected and I go to Insert, I can go over here to Pivot Chart and I can just select any column chart. So I'm just going to select the default and say OK. And now I can see that my data has been summed up by month on the same chart, so I can just compare my sales for January, February, March, and April. Now we go over this a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.